the Jimmy Creed Boys Invitational at Camden, South Carolina, with first-round leader Eric Bay, who had an opening round of 1 under par 69. Eric, how'd you play today? What'd you think of the golf course?
I played well. I mean, 1 under on this course is great. And I thought, the course, compared to last year, the greens were a little softer, but they were rolling a lot better, too.
Now, being that you've played here at Camden Country Club before, and you knew the conditions of the golf course, did you prepare any specific area of your game to get ready?
Yep, I definitely stepped up my golf management. I made sure I didn't miss it in any bad areas, and when I did, I took my medicine and kind of just accepted the bogey.
Now, you recently won the North Carolina 4A State Championship up at Pinehurst on number 2. Which would you say was a tougher golf course, number 2 or Camden?
I actually would say Camden. What is it? Number 2, you have a lot of par 5s that you can still birdie, but, I kind of accepted all the par 5s here as, par or, a 3-shot hole.
Great. Well, good luck tomorrow. We wish you the best.
Thank you.